Hello everybody, today I'm going to introduce our new pocket diapers, newborn pocket diapers, and we'll tell you what's the best that we have done with this diaper and how you can use it for your newborn. So you've seen a lot of our diapers, so you know that there are these buttons. So these buttons are for adjusting the waist settings, and this is for adjusting the rise setting of the diaper. But you see there is this fancy button here, right? And you must be wondering what it is. So this is so for the first few days, you know that the baby has that cord which is still attached, cord stump is still attached to the baby, so till it falls off. So that's why we have given this button, so that the diaper is a little smaller there, right? So that you have the space for it and the diaper doesn't touch it. So that makes it much more comfortable to use a diaper even for a newborn baby. So now let me show you what exactly a diaper is for people who have not known about a diaper so far. So this is a reusable cloth diaper. This is for the newborn size, which means it can be used from 0 to 3 months or from around 2 kgs to 6 kgs. So if you look at it, this outer, the pink layer of the diaper, this is PUL, which is your laminated polyester layer. This is a waterproof fabric, but at the same time it is breathable. On the inside, this white layer that you can see, this is your fleece. So this again is it, through this the moisture can pass through, but the baby will feel dry. And both the external and the internal layer, both these layers are washable, and they're they can be washed by either by hand or by machine. And you have these elastics, so you see there are these double gusset elastics on the sides. So these elastics are especially for newborn babies because their poop is runny, so that the poop doesn't leak. That's why you have these elastics. And then so this outer layer, this is waterproof, and this makes the baby feel dry. But now how does the absorption takes place? So that's why we have these inserts. So this is an organic cotton insert, the same insert which is used on our Infinity AIO. So this insert can be used with pocket diapers, it can be used with diaper covers, it can be used with newborn diapers. It is the most versatile insert that we have. So this insert is made out of 8 layers of organic cotton, and it has got one fleece lining on top of it. So this insert can be used in direct touch of with baby skin itself. So what you have to do is you have to take the insert and put it inside the diaper. So here, this is called a pocket diaper because this is a pocket where you can put the insert in. And you can see that once you put the insert, you can feel it here. And then you can just stretch the insert here. And that's how the insert goes on the diaper. For babies who are a little smaller, you can even fold the insert either at the back or in the front. Okay, so this is how your diaper is now ready for putting it on the baby. Now, since newborns are very difficult to handle, we've got a bunny who's here to help. So here, if you look at it, we put the bunny on the diaper on the bunny. And then what we do is, we snap this belly button thing, so that the cord stump does not touch the cord stump, and then you can put the diaper on the baby. Now here our bunny is a little plump, so that's why the diaper looks a little stretched. For a newborn, the diaper will fit perfectly. So here you can adjust it according to the waist of the diaper. You can see that here the belly is button is still clearly visible and the diaper doesn't touch it. Now what you can do is, how do you get the fit of the diaper correctly? So here these are these things. So this should not be in the thigh. So this should actually fit like an underwear. So it has to go inside. See here. So when you actually put it on the diaper, the elastic, the white elastic should not be visible. Here again, this is how. So here if you look at it, the diaper fits very snugly to the baby. So here from the both the sides, right? This is how you use the diaper. And then you turn around, make sure this white thing is not visible, and the diaper goes on like this. See here, this is how you put the diaper on the baby. And this diaper with an organic cotton insert will work for around 3 to 4 hours on the baby. Though for newborns, especially for the first 3 months, we recommend changing the diaper every 3 hours. And since in this case, even though in the pocket diaper the baby will feel dry, but we still recommend you changing. You need to change because the pee goes through it. So you need to change the pocket diaper as well as the insert every single time. Every single time has been every 3 to 4 hours when you are changing the diaper. Okay, so here this is the diaper. We have it available in lots of pretty colors. So here you have white, yellow, purple, pink is here. Then you have green, olive green, dark blue, red, light blue, teal, and brown. So these diapers are available in 10 colors, and they're available independently as well as a part of the diaper newborn kit. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any questions, please leave your comments.